Hi guys, welcome to Channel Journalist Tahan. That can be to meet at air reading. Although this is our in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. And that can be seen where two of her most talked about couples. The two met on the TV show they played together. It was said that there was a special relationship between the two while filming the drama. The two met at a celebrity wedding last week and their speech was met with great enthusiasm. The wedding was a big event attended by all the actors of the TV series Sancak Kapımı. Handa Çent Kerembüs'ün came to the wedding amongst himself and enjoyed a walking around during the day. The wedding brought the two couples together once again and their relationship deepened even more. Handa Çent Kerembüs'ün were lovers before and unfortunately broke up. The duo announced their partnership on the holiday they went on together. The separation of the two made all the fans very sad. Handa Çent Kerembüs'ün are ex-lovers who reunited at the wedding last week. The duo was delighted to be together at the wedding and spent time together all night long. Bigyönal, their close friend, brought the duo together at the wedding. The two spent the night together. The two realized how happy they were together and how well they got along. They have decided to stay friends now. The two thought they would have a lot of fun as friends. This decision of the duo is really correct. The two did not manage to become lovers, but they can be very close friends. They both deserve to be happy. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.